All right, I got my new router.
So I'm gonna be trying to see if I can get my internet to work right now. That's red, but
at least this router's on, so the other one's fried. But that's one of the packages that I got, but I want to open up these other packages. And it's not gonna be anything really too special. Kind of boring stuff, I think, but let's see what I got. I got a bundle here today. The rubber band. Charging dock for the Joy-Cons for the Nintendo Switch. Lights up when they're charged. I don't know why I really got this one. I don't know if I really think this one looks that great, but as long as it works, I guess. So, it's just a little charger. Joy-Cons. I've got two more. Let's see how they slide in here. I don't know if it really matters which way they go in. But basically, yeah, you can take four of them. Or you can take the Pro Controller, or you can put the system on there, on here. So, you gotta keep your controllers charged. Feels like there's a couple of ends in this one. A Straight Story. Directed by David Lynch. My favorite director. I'm still getting his movies, which I should already have them all, but I'm going to get them all pretty soon. I'm going to be done with that. But this is a really good movie based on a true story about this guy. His last name was Strait. Alvin Strait. His brother was, like, ill, like, dying. And Alvin Strait is an older guy. And I think he was from Iowa or something. And his brother's like in Wisconsin or something, and he can't drive because he can't see well, and him and his brother were kind of upset at each other, but once he found out his brother was dying, he wanted to like make amends with him, and so the only way that he could get to him in his mind was to ride his lawnmower, and so he rode his lawnmower from like Iowa to Wisconsin, something like that, and I think that he made it. But it's a true story, and the movie's good. Sweet. This is another one of these for the Joy-Cons. So I can have two controllers. Oh, that didn't make that easy to get into. comes with a little charging cable too. Okay, cool. Well, I wish I would have known that you could charge it through there. I guess. Well, they only did it in this one. They didn't have it in the other one.
Hmm.
Well, it's nice to know now that I bought a charger, but now the charger is good for a lot of things, so. That's fine. Whatever. Anyway, there's that. Charging dock. One more package. I bought a bunch of movies, so this is another movie. Some of them came early and some will come later, but this is Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. Johnny Depp, also based on a true story or a true person. Hunter S. Thompson, this crazy sports reviewer who did a lot of different drugs and stuff. Really nuts. But this is the Criterion Collection edition of that, which is really awesome that I have that. So. But that's it. So now I can relax.